Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Anthony Taylor, president of, well, I should say actually the chairman of Cook Jones Film Company Incorporated, which was formerly known as Cook Jones Film Company. I'm currently making recordings at Space for Shoots Studios in New York City. This is a little bit of an advertisement of my book. Unfortunately, I don't have a copy of the book, but it's entitled Reflections of the Early Hollywood Years by Anthony Taylor. It basically is a book that tells my beginnings in the entertainment industry from the late 1990s up until about 2010 or a little bit thereafter, maybe about to 2015. You can purchase the book at Barnes & Noble's, or you can purchase the book at Amazon.com. The book is $9.95. The title of the book is called Reflections of the Early Hollywood Years by Anthony Taylor. And like I said, you can go online and purchase the book at Barnes & Noble's or Amazon.com. After viewing and listening to my poetry, I hope you'd be interested in purchasing this artistic work of mine, which is a little bit different from what you've been seeing and hearing. This is Anthony Taylor. Stay tuned for more productive products from my corporation. Thank you.